And take a look at this. Someone has been stealing money from the graves at the historic Boot Hill Cemetery. The Tombstone Marshal's office says visitors will leave currency and other trinkets at the sites as a symbol of respect and remembrance. Apparently, the suspect or suspects have been overturning the stones in order to steal the money.